Friends, there's only one correct way to enter details in the DEB ID form. First, carefully check the name in your APAR ID. This step is very important. Around 70% of errors are caused simply by typing the name incorrectly. For example, take the name Abhiram. In the APAR ID, it is written as Abhiram, RK. In the form, you must type it exactly as shown, including spaces, dots, and capital or small letters. Even the smallest difference can cause an error. Also, don't leave a space at the end of the name. If you do, the site will throw up an error later. Be sure to check each column carefully. Sometimes extra gaps are added without you realizing it. Next, in the year tab, type in your year, then select your gender. After that, tick the box marked self. This will automatically copy all the details you have entered above. Finally, the most important step, the consent place column. Many devices automatically add a space at the end. Remove that extra gap before you continue. Once this is done, enter your email address and click Submit to create your DEB ID. I hope this video has cleared your doubts about filling in the DEB ID form. I wish you all the very best.